20. come to the center court and take a seat so we can officially welcome you to the tournament. Okay, good morning in Hamburg, everybody. Nice to have you in our city. I won't talk a lot because we want to play squash. Just a few things from my side. I want to just show you some important people for the tournament, and then we can start. From my perspective as a squash center, if you have garbage or you eat a banana, then there's these beautiful things in the corner where you can put your garbage in, okay? So tonight, when you all go home, I don't have to clean the whole center by myself. Go help a little bit, it'll be great. Okay? Everybody has to be referee at the match after their own match. So both winner and loser. I hope you're all familiar with that. If you have problems because the guys after you playing on the court are very not so friendly to each other, then please come to the tournament desk and we'll find somebody to help you. Okay? For this matter, we need some referees for the first round because we have 13 matches and no matches have finished yet. So who is a very friendly person and volunteers to referee? I need 8 referees. So there's one on top. Yeah, thank you. You can come down as soon as I finish. Come down, yeah. We need 6 more. Come on, every country should at least provide you with one referee. Yeah. six people, come on. We have, which countries we have? Norway, Denmark. Lauren Selby, who's volunteering for your country? And then Switzerland. Ah, there's one as well, perfect. Then we need Switzerland, we need. Yeah, perfect. And then we have Hoffman. Yeah, Hoffman, also good. We need at least four more. Yeah, then we have one from Luxembourg, great. I don't know which country you are, but thank you very much. I think we need two more. Which country? What about Finland? Finland, Ireland, came with a bunch of people. Two more, come on, give me two. We won't start the tournament until I have two referees extra, so it can take a while. Yeah, one more to go. One last referee. I'm offering a free drink for all the referees who do the first round. No alcohol. Two drinks. One more, come on guys. I need one. Oh, it's gonna be a long day today. Aus der Schweiz, keiner? There's not even one Swiss player now in the center. Only the coach. Huh? One more, come on. So I can stay here all day. Yannick from Belgium, what about you? She can do? Ah, oh, she's playing, okay. We need one more, come on. David, did you find another one? Ah, he got one, good. Thank you, David. That's David McAlpine from Sorry, then I'll hurry up now because we got a small delay now. Internet is only possible for the coaches. Every coach gets access with one device. Why? Because we don't have a very fast internet connection and we still want to have live stream for the people at home. There's a small wellness area with a pool, but it's not accessible for the squash players and coaches. So it would be nice if the players and their coaches pay attention that nobody enters there. If things go wrong, that's very sad. Can happen. We have 350 people around the center, so can imagine that we make some mistakes as well. Then we have our team for you, our physiotherapist. And these three people are the tournament desk, so if you see any of them and have any questions, feel free to ask them. Okay? One small remark from their side, your responsibility to ref the next match. It can be that your match finishes early and the next opponents go on court like 15 minutes later or even later than that. You still are responsible for reffing the next match, okay? So make sure that you still do it. Good, then I hope you have a great tournament. We will for sure, I guess. Thank you. Thank you.
Bitte.